Hello everyone, so let's start this question, and in this question we need to find the reaction at cathode and anode for electrolysis.